2010 Camaro 2SS. One flaw that I found was on the Vortec pulley, the 7-8, it uses the bolt holes to align the pulley. It's kind of hard to see it. You can see the pulley edge here. This pulley edge is a perfect match for the Vortec 7-8. The back of this has to get machined down. I'm going to have to cut it down about this far and then machine this surface here down to here, creating an identical pilot. Getting a little bit of a vibration. It's using the bolt holes to align it. Went on the internet and it's a common problem with this. Hopefully this bushing will fix the problem. We'll see.